Hi, my name is Don Law. I'm a PGA professional in the South Florida section. I'm also a top 50 master's instructor of U.S. Kids, and I'd like to talk to you today a little bit about putting. Of the two ingredients in putting, there's distance and direction. Of the two, distance is by far more important and harder to control, so I've got a little putting tip for you that'll help you control the distance on your putts. Okay, for today's drill, we've got a 4-foot rectangle here, and we've got four rows of 6 balls each, so a total of 24. We've got them in 1-foot, 3-foot, 5-foot, and 10-foot increments, and we're gonna try to putt them all into the rectangle without a miss. I hope you've enjoyed today's putting drill. Get yourself some golf ball and some string. Practice this diligently, and you'll have much better control on the distance of your putts. This is Don Law saying thanks for joining me, and I'll see you on the course.